So we are at our KVM station, and next to me, my dear Catherine is here, our product manager for KVM products. Catherine, what are we showing here?
Thanks, York. Here we're at our first IPKVM station because we're showing two today here at the show. So this one is our flagship IPKVM product called XT03. So with XT03, we go over 1 gig networks at very low bit rates, and you can send a single 4K60 stream or 4 full HD streams all in 444 color. So,
and is it a pure point-to-point solution, or is there, because we're going over network, more flexibility our customers can expect?
Oh, definitely. So we can go over point-to-point, over LAN, WAN, even over internet, because we have an integrated VPN client in the receiver devices. So lots of flexibility. It's great for collaboration with teams that are in different locations. Multiple users can share the same computer. The same computers can go to multiple teams. So really great for control room and mission critical applications.
What is the big advantage of using an IPKVM, especially if you are working on different systems?
Oh, sure. So it's very easy to switch between different computer systems. You can switch with our on-screen display using hotkeys or keyboard shortcuts. We could also use cool gadgets like our Stream Deck here because of our APIs to switch between different computer systems. So it's a big advantage for IPKVM. We're moving away from the classic IP or classic KVM matrices and really focusing, at least at Matrox, on video over IP. So it's easy to scale. As your team grows, as your project grows, or your installation infrastructure grows, you can quickly add devices, change configurations, and create new layouts to work with your content.
So we have like multiple receiver units here on the table and only one keyboard and mouse. How can that work?
Sure. So each receiver can connect to 4 different computers simultaneously using our multi-view feature here, or using our aggregator mode, which we're showing here, where each computer is mapped to a different screen, and then with one keyboard mouse, you can go across the different screens very seamlessly. We also have our USB, our 4-port USB switcher called KM-Link, which allows you to join the USB signals of up to 4 different sources. So in this case, it's 2 different receiver devices, but you could also have a local PC at your desk, maybe a thin client running a session, and then again with one keyboard mouse, go across all of those sources. So it allows you, if you use 4 XT03 receivers, you can potentially control up to 4 times 4K60 streams with one keyboard mouse, or 16 full HD monitors with one keyboard mouse. So really great for huge workflow.
Operator, actually, it's a big benefit, this mouse switching functionality, because you only need one keyboard and mouse instead of maybe 4 or 5, which is polluting the table.
Yeah, it makes for very ergonomic workflows, really clean desk setups, and of course you can visualize more content at once very seamlessly, very intuitively. So you feel like your computer's just right at your knees somewhere under your desk, but really it could be in another room, another building, miles away potentially.
So we have the operator desk right here, but what is happening on the screen above?
Yeah, so here we're showing our ecosystem demo. So we're showing interoperability between our KVMs and our video wall product lines. So we're able to send streams from our XT03 receivers to our IPX capture cards, which are then being shown on the screen above. So it's a hybrid-based video wall powered by Luma Pro.
And to get it working, you only have to plug the network cable and the video wall controller, and you have access to all the video streams.
Pretty much, you just have to say which IP addresses, which streams you want to grab, and the streams are encrypted as well, so you can be sure that your data is safe.
So, Catherine, you just mentioned beside our XT03, there is another solution which you are showing here.
Yes, so we're very proud to show for the first time at ISC our brand new, award-winning, in fact, world's first IPKVM technology that is based on open standards like IPMX, SC2110, and NMOS. So behind me, you can see our new Avio 2 IPKVM. So the same appliance can be configured as a transmitter or a receiver with just a simple change in the settings and a quick reboot. And what we're showing here at the demo today is that with the same appliance, you can achieve 3 different performance levels. So here we're showing uncompressed streams. So we are sending a 4K60 444 color stream on a dual 10 gig link. And then here you can see with our visually lossless streams using codecs. So we have our ProAV codec here, and we have our JPEG XS codec here. So over 1 gig network or over 10 gig network, can really achieve different performance levels depending on your workflow and the type of content that you want to visualize.
And Catherine, is this a pure point-to-point connection, or is there any chance to have flexible routing and stuff like that?
Oh, of course. So this is also an IP KVM, meaning that you're going over the network. It's a matter of just discovering all of your devices, selecting your permissions, which transmitters can access which receivers. And then similar to XU3, any receiver can access any transmitter on the network as long as you give it the proper connections. So we're using NMOS for routing. This is a big difference between XU3 and AVIO2, is that it's based on all the open standards. So not only can we use NMOS for routing, but it's also compatible with third-party devices, because as long as your device is part of the IPMX ecosystem or your 2110 network, you can send and receive the KVM signals to these devices. So for example, we have some IP cameras here at the booth that we're taking in and displaying on our on the video wall up here for monitoring. We're also sending our KVM signals up here to the video wall for monitoring. So it gives a lot of flexibility with this new open standards-based technology.
So we introduced before our Convert IP series for the signal distribution, also with the new SDM module, which is on top of here. So this is actually the big benefit of using open standards and NMOS for flexible routing, that we can use this AVIO2 stream and also send it to our Convert IP, to our SDM. So it's really enabling you for a wide workflow and flexible workflow, and send any stream anywhere you want to.
Yep, exactly. A lot of times in a control room, you don't have strictly a KVM. You have a KVM with a video wall, a KVM with an encoder. So well, the big benefit of open standards is being able to use all of those technologies together in a very seamless way. And that's what we're showing here between our Matrox products, but could also be with third-party vendors as well. So that is what we're showing with AVIO2. And of course, you have all the extra functionality and security benefits that naturally come with our Matrox KVM product lines.
Thank you very much, Carol.
My pleasure.